Hello, my name's Rory O'Connor and I'm joined here by Karen Brady. How are you, Karen?
I'm very well, thanks, Rory. How are you?
I'm great, thanks. Now, before we get on to The Apprentice, I'd like to talk about Give It A Year.
Well, it's a business show. It's about people that start up businesses, what kind of people they are, what the jeopardy is for them. Some of them are investing their money, their family's money. It's about how you get your confidence, how you learn to grow a business, and the ups and downs throughout the year. So we meet the people, find out what their idea is, see them set up their business, and then find out how it went at the end of the year. So whether the business survived, whether it failed, whether it prospered.
Fantastic. Now, we're loving watching you on The Apprentice. How has it been for you to come back for another series? It's been quite an exciting one this year, I think.
I think it's been really good. I think the tasks get better and bigger. People are really enjoying it. Ratings are really strong. It's great fun working with Alan and Claude. So all in all, it's been a really good year.
What's your favourite part? Because obviously we see the edited down version and it's, a lot of the times it's just the look. The look does everything for us. But what's your favourite part of working on it?
I think the people who are on it, particularly Alan and Claude, but more importantly, the people that you don't see. So all of the backroom people, from the most senior people, the producers, the series editors, the cameramen, the editors, the runners, the directors, everybody who works on it is so passionate about the show and they're so professional that they make our job so easy.
And what can we expect for the rest of the series? Is it going to be a really good final?
It's going to be a great final. I think the tasks get more and more complex. The pressure gets more and more. But all in all, I think it's going to be a fantastic series.
Now, you've become ever more popular on our TV screens. Are you being approached all the time for like Strictly and Dancing on Ice and all these other shows?
Approached, but I would never do it.
Never do it?
No.
What about The Jungle?
Never do it. No, never. I've been asked to do that. No, I would never do it. Not that I look down on it. It's just I am running a business. So I have proper time that I have to spend and I'm not a television person. Although I do The Apprentice because I love it and I give it a year because I think it's really important to get the message across that being an entrepreneur, having financial independence, trying to do something for yourself is really important.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for stopping by. Lovely to meet you. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryO'ConnorTV. See you soon.